All right. The ratio, which makes me think of a fraction, of cello to violin is 4 to 5. There are 2 more viola players than cellos. So viola would equal C plus 2. There are 2 more viola players than cello players. And we're trying to figure out V, how many viola. So let's substitute this in for V. C over C plus 2 equal 4/5. Let's cross multiply. That gives me 5C equal 4C plus 8. And that's C equals 8. So viola will be 8 plus 2, which is 10.